The U.S. Coast Guard is sharing this video of a rescue in Oregon. Crews were called in to help a 14-year-old girl and her dad and their dog after she was hurt on a trail in the Deschutes National Forest in Oregon on Sunday. Rescuers were lowered from a helicopter and put the family on a stretcher to be hoisted up to safety. Just a reminder.